Okay, I'm going to go ahead and introduce the vocabulary. That's the second part of chapter 3, which is on page, actually I think it's 92 to 93, not 91. But in this particular one, it talks about los edificios de la universidad, or the buildings at the university. You have an auditorio, an auditorium, a centro estudiantil, a student union, a facultad de derecho. We know derecho is law. They use facultad to say school of. So that's school of law, facultad de filosofía y letras, that's the school of humanities. Facultad de ingeniería is the school of engineering. Facultad de matemáticas is the school of math. El laboratorio de lenguas is the language lab, and la rectoría is the president's office. Some other places you might find is a cancha de tenis or a tennis court, an estadio, a stadium, a teatro, a theater, a biblioteca. The biblioteca for us is a LRC or the LRC, the library. La librería for us is in Medlin. It's where you is donde una persona puede vender y comprar libros. The bookstore, gimnasio, the gym, Facultad de Ciencias, again, school of the gym. Observatorio is the observatory. Museum, Facultad de Arte, School of Art, Facultad de Medicina, School of Medicine, Cafeteria, the cafeteria. This talks about the location, looking at that map. So el gimnasio está al lado de la Facultad de Ciencias. So if you see the gimnasio, it's next to the Facultad de Ciencias or al lado de. You could be more specific and say el Observatorio Galileo está a la derecha de la Facultad de Ciencias, and el gimnasio está a la izquierda de la Facultad de Ciencias. So the observatory is to its right, and the gym is to the left. So a la derecha is to the right, and a la izquierda is to the left. Cerca de lejos, you could say that la Facultad de Ciencias está cerca del gimnasio, they're close together, but la librería está lejos del gimnasio, it's far from it. Delante, the Facultad de Medicina está delante de la Biblioteca Fuentes, which means it's in front of it. You could also use, where is it? En frente de, it's facing or across from. So you could either say delante de or en frente de. Detrás, la Biblioteca Fuentes está detrás de la Facultad de Medicina. It's behind it. Or I could say like this fuente, la fuente está detrás de la Facultad de Arte. Entre, la Facultad de Ciencias está entre el gimnasio y el Observatorio Galileo. It's between them. And we already did lejos. Okay, so casi, hoy es el 14 de octubre, es casi tiempo para celebrar el Día de las Brujas, or Día de las Brujas, Halloween. So it's almost, casi, it's almost time to celebrate that. Siempre, siempre como almuerzo, pero solo como almuerzo en un restaurante una vez a la semana. So siempre, I always eat lunch, but I only eat lunch in a restaurant once a week. Let's see. Mira, me gusta mirar el programa Vampire Diaries por la tele los jueves. So mirar is to look at. Mira, es un predicador. Predicador, es un predicador. So if I say, mira, es un predicador, I'm like saying, look. So if you say, mira, you're telling somebody to look. Pues, deseas tomar la clase de inglés que reúne a las ocho. So let's say you're getting ready to sign up for your classes, and you say, your advisor says, deseas tomar la clase de inglés que reúne a las ocho de la mañana, los lunes, miércoles y viernes. You say, pues, well, creo que sí, I think so, aunque preferiría tomar una clase de inglés que empiece más tarde, although I'd prefer to take one that starts a little later.